Jay Haynes for the Film Sensei YouTube channel. Previously, I talked about a super powerful tool called EbSynth. EbSynth is a completely free application that allows you to make wholesale changes to a video by manipulating a few still keyframes. Take a look at that tutorial called An Absolute Beginner's Lesson on EbSynth here. Today, I will be using EbSynth to remove the background of a video to then be replaced with a new background. I'm going to start by taking this video and making it into a PNG sequence. You can do this in HitFilm by adding your export to the queue and then use the preset PNG sequence. Now I will use a website called remove.bg to remove the background of the first image in the sequence. The free version of this website allows you to download a smaller version of that image with the background removed. I will bring that into HitFilm and then use it as an alpha mat to key out the original image background. To do this, I will first resize the smaller image to fit the frame. Then I will place a grade layer above it before bringing in the original image. I can go ahead and turn off the visibility of these bottom two layers since I'm only interested in the main image. Searching for the set mat effect, I will drag that into the main image and set the source to the grade layer. Now the image background has been keyed out and is ready for export. To export the image, select this icon and navigate to the folder you want to put it. That image needs to go into a folder called Keyframes. Make sure that it exports as a PNG image with the alpha channel enabled, then click OK. I will go ahead and rename this image to the exact same name of the image in the videos folder. After starting EbSynth, I will now drag and drop both the video folder and the keyframes folder into the appropriate boxes. Notice that the rest of the information is automatically filled out. Now I can click on Synth.
A few moments later.
Now that EbSynth has completed its job, there's a new folder that contains the output PNG sequence. I will go ahead and create a video clip from that using HitFilm by selecting Import, PNG Sequence, and the first image in the folder. Let's take a look. It's not perfect, but it sure covers a lot of ground. While I'll have to spend a little bit of time cleaning some of this up, it won't take nearly as long as rotoscoping this by hand. Now to drop in a new background. Wow, that looks pretty good. If you want to know more about EbSynth, I'm making a whole series about it. There's a link to that playlist here, and also in the description below. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments, and I'll be happy to answer them for you. Thanks for watching.